Mia Julia Brückner, known as the Ballermann Star, has grown up musically and is deeply rooted in the Mallorca scene. That's why it annoys her even more when some proletarians entangle this lifestyle with their behavior. The trigger was a video showing the lit airing of the holiday Island by German tourists who, according to Mia's opinion, behaved so disrespectful. There must have been a lot of them, and I just think it's absolutely despicable, the 36-year-old expressed her Frustration on Instagram. After all, one is in a foreign country and should behave respectfully. Could you behave like this at home too? She directly addressed her followers in her story. Could you live at home like a pig? The celebrity repeated her admonition. What did your parents teach you? Did you never get in trouble if you threw your garbage anywhere? She exclaimed. Therefore, she would not be surprised if the laws and regulations were further tightened by the Mallorcan authorities, even up to a ban on celebrations, because they simply no longer want to deal with the asocial Germans. For this reason, the blonde appealed to her fans. Please stop doing this, or if you see something like this, speak to people and say, hey, can you please take your garbage with you or clean up? Stick together. After all, an entire way of life is at stake here. The scene we live in, this Mallorca scene, has been around for decades, and it's something we appreciate, emphasized Mia. Newcomers are always welcome, but have respect. We celebrate in a very familiar way, we stick together, we help each other, and that's what we stand for, the Berlin resident made clear.